Hello YouTube, welcome back to another video. I haven't uploaded in a long time, haven't I? Today I'm gonna show you how to make a grandfather's clock. Yep, I am. That's so awesome, right? Yep, I bet it is. Yeah, with these following materials: oak wood stairs, oak wood plank, oak door, item frame, and a clock. Okay, so number one, you're gonna have to build this. If you don't want it to take up that much space in your house, when you're done building the grandfather's clock, delete these two parts. Okay, oak wood stair. Another upward stair. It has to be like this. Bam. Bam. Bam, bam. And, yeah. Okay, so place your item frame. Place your clock. And, oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, so you're almost done. But you just need to do this. Yep. It looks better, but it has a hole in it. I'll even show you. So should I use it? How did I not think of that? Or will it work? I don't know. Who knows? Yes, you can do that. Or you can just place an oak wood door on each one. Okay. Oh, come on. I'm trying to do ideas here. Can't you see that? Minecraft. Okay. So idea one. Okay. Idea one. Like this. Wait. No. That looks cool. Okay. I guess that won't work. So idea one: trap doors, door, oak planks, item framing clock. Idea 2, oak wood slabs, oak door, not oak wood slabs, oak wood stairs. Why Minecraft? Why do you? Hello darkness, my old friend. Idea 2, oak wood stairs, oak wood blocks. I mean oak wood planks, item frame and clock and oak door. And yeah, those are both my ideas. Of course you can do the door that's up here. Yeah, okay. But those are my three ideas. Nope. Man, an army time it's 28. It's 720. Wait. What did God put a ring on your anus? Who knows? Yeah, but that's how you put make on my grandfather clock. Yeah, I still know that. I still wasn't saying that. So hope you have a good day. Bye. What does this button do? Thank you. this button does, so not like...